Hi, my name is Etienne Blouin. I got into smoke extraction many years ago when the large corporation said, okay, we like your welding equipment proposal, but we also need to take care of welding smoke. Can you do something for us? And so I went home, work on a solution to provide efficient smoke extraction to that corporation. That's how I started. Smoke extraction has progressed a lot in the recent year. First because of regulation and law enforcement, but also because of the array of available solutions to do effective smoke control. If you go back in time, most of the solutions available were not super effective and they were hard to use, cumbersome, and creating problems more than solution. When I talk about welding smoke extraction solution in the industry, I get all kind of response. Some people have had some pretty bad experience in the past and some people just don't know. But with the wide range of adapted solution now, there's a way to find a path to better air quality in industry. And there are a lot of efficient solution out there that people can use. Sometimes people ask me the question, can I just open the door of my industry? Or isn't the general ventilation system good enough for taking care of welding smoke? Unfortunately, the answer is no. You need a dedicated system where the density of the smoke is the highest and it is close to the welder, close to where the smoke is generated. I like to propose my customer a tailored solution and I use a step-by-step approach. A basic analysis, some testing, and then implementation to achieve the highest result. With the welders, for instance, I take the time to explain how the tool is working. I let them try, get used to the tool, and then I coach them to optimize the result. And then between each other, they explain how they overcome the challenges of the real-life application they're dealing with. Installing a fume extraction solution in a plant is not extremely simple, but it's not as complicated as some people may think it is. It takes a good assessment of the situation and the proper selection of available solutions. Reaching your air quality targets in a welding environment is possible today. Many people worldwide have found success with a viable, effective smoke extraction solution.
Hey, thanks for watching. Check out some of our other videos, like this one. Don't forget to share your thoughts on this video in the comments below, and subscribe if you want to be the first to see the latest from Abicor Binzel.